I loved the first two Bayonetta games, and 3 I'm getting through, but it's taken some effort. I really want to like it. It's just, I can't stand playing as Viola or Jean. I just want to play as Bayonetta. Let me just tell you this. If this is where the series is headed, count me out. I'm done. I'm just not going to play it anymore. I'll play the first two, which are the ones I think are the best. I mean, I actually have the first one on Steam as well, so I can play it on the Steam Deck. Yay!